all of my youngest, some savages running your trap at you up with them packages. Rob you for bricks, finesse you for pounds, fuck all that talking, they land you down.
So I just caught wind of a new trailer of Zack Snyder's Justice League, baby. So let's see the hype. Okay.
The bells didn't run. But in the dark, among the stars.
Bro, this looks intense. This is not what I saw before.
I had a dream. Almost like a premonition.
Like there's an attack coming.
My lord. This world will fall.
Oh! I need warriors. I'm building an alliance. Defend ourselves.
Bro, this looks amazing.
How do you know your team's strong enough? If you can't bring down the charging bull and don't wave the red cape at it,
wait.
You're sent here for a reason. And even if it takes you the rest of your life, find out what that reason is.
Did they bring a dark side in here?
He said the Age of Heroes would never come again.
It will. It has to.
We live in a society where honor is a distant memory. Isn't that right? Batman.
Hey, I got my boy. RJT. Hold on, I had to bring that back. Like, is this Darkseid? Like, bro, hold on. Bro. Is that the man? What the master plan? Is he finna arrive? Cause I don't think he arrived in the first, in the original Justice League. I don't think we even saw him. I don't remember seeing him. It's been a long time since I watched it. But Brody, is that the man with the master plan? Ooh. Okay. If he arrives, I don't know. Cause I don't remember him being in there. I doubt he's gonna be in it. Or add him in it where they could. I don't know. If he arrives, that makes this movie 10 times better. Okay. Yo, bro, that trailer felt 10 times more intense, felt 10 times more better than when I originally saw it. I saw the movie a long time. I don't remember what year it came out, but it's been a while. My memory is very foggy of all the events in chronological order. But I don't remember even them showing Darkseid the first time. I think I had like a glimpse. But this is like a full-on showing of him. Like, if they put him in here, that makes this movie already on a whole nother level. I already put Joker up in here. And they got them. Yeah, I don't remember them showing the future prophecy again. I do know Flash came back to give a warning, the future Flash, but I don't remember. Like I said, it's been a while. I could be mistaken. I don't remember them showing the future again in Justice League. I seem like the Batman for Superman, like on commercial, not commercial, but somewhere. I was out somewhere. It was playing it, and I just remembered the scenes from it. Very little. Okay. That makes me excited. It's coming out next month. next month, my eyes are definitely gonna be glued to that screen. I'm gonna make me some popcorn, and I'm ready to go. This is what we should have originally. I didn't think it was that bad as everybody else thought, but this is what we should have had at the beginning. Like, this looks like it's gonna be that shit. Like, this looks 10 times better. This is what I'm talking about, DC. Let's get it together. I want some good movies now. Hey, but if you like Barbie reaction, give me a like. Or subscribe to my channel. Boom, I'll see you guys next time.